Hello guys, what I'm doing is rebuilding my first gaming computer, and I'm going to turn it into a gaming PC. That's what it looks like. This is my first computer when I was like 5. It's running an Intel Core i7 processor now. The motherboard, it came out of the first Alienware Aurora. And this here, see where it's a CPU board, I don't know if you can see, but that's going straight to the hard drive. See, I don't know if you can see, but see, I got a little adapter on it. Possibly I'm running a 200 watt gigaset, and with 16 gigs of RAM, but I have yet to put things in and stuff. Although it has onboard stuff here, I need to switch it to a cord because it'd be better. This is that. Let me show you what I'm going to put in. There's that. And yes, I know, I forgot the I.O. shield. I forgot. Probably. And this here is extra RAM for the Dell Optiplex. And this is another CD-ROM. Though, yeah. What? See, this here is originally an HDD mounting bracket. But what I did was, see, it had a floppy disk drive. But if I didn't put that in there, you would have been able to see straight through that computer, allowing dust and stuff to get here. But I have yet to put the USBs in, so you're getting like a clear shot. So yeah, that's the only problem. So I close that up and see what I'm gonna do. You see that on the side? That what I'm thinking about doing is just getting that and actually putting it like in fan on it, but I need a splitter cable because that fan there isn't running, and I'm not going to spare this fan for this fan because I need that fan. That's my CPU fan, but pretty soon it's going to have some liquid cooling in it. Though I need that and all that, I don't think it's not getting hot. That's good. See this here, this is how many gigs? 120 gigs in this thing. Pretty good for this. But see, I need a splitter for that. And then I'm going to install the CD player pretty soon. Actually, I need to test it and make sure it works. Now, you get to see me building a computer for the first time. Alright? For the first time, you get to see me build a computer. See right there? I don't know how good you can see. Because you got that glare. But we got that there. Let's push it in. It's in. Right. It's in. Let's test it out. And make sure it works. Whoa. Oh, yeah. I was making sure it wasn't going to go out. Now you're going to discover for this side. Please work, please. Yes, it works. It works, so guys, please like and subscribe for more content. Hope you enjoyed this little video. I'm gonna